All right, so the grand finale for today is going to be my wife, Michelle. Besides being here 35 hours a week, Michelle also works a professional full-time job as a clinical genetics field specialist for a company named Natera. She's been dancing since she was three. She's also a 2016 Level 4 Artistic Champion in pole. Being a breast cancer survivor, she's our number one warrior and inspiration. Everyone, a big round of applause.